Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 356. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 356, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number is itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 356 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because it is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 1,157,168. Okay, so you'll be left with 178. Now, is this 178 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible because it is an even number. So divide it. 2 8s are 16, 1 8, 89. Okay, now is this 89 further divisible by 2? No, it is not, because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. Okay, so to divide this 89, we need 89 on the left hand side, and when you will do so, you'll be left with 1, and when you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 356, that is 2 × 2 × 89. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 2 × 2, so you can write it as 2 square, okay, and you have 1 × 89, so you can write it as 89 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 356. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.